Well, as you can probably hear, the protesters are being very vocal behind us this morning, and that's because police moved in. They came down Molesworth Street at around 10 past 6. There was easily more than 100 officers carrying shields. Now, they moved the concrete barriers and the protesters that met them face to face down Molesworth Street towards Aitken, down where the Portaloos are. They've now actually formed a line along Hill Street and back on Molesworth, but they're very peaceful at this stage. Protesters are coming up to them. They're very upset, they're crying, and they're begging them to leave. But what was most poignant out of the whole morning was when a car, one of the protesters' cars that is, came straight through a police line and into the crowd. And that just broke into absolute chaos. Police dragged the person out of the car, pinned them to the ground, and then took them away in cuffs. But everything's died down very quickly after that. The police then moved out. They went up Hill Street, back into the back of Parliament, and things have stayed relatively peaceful since. There's now just a small line of officers on Hill Street, a small line on Molesworth, and things are pretty much back to how they are every other day for the last 15. Protesters are gathering at the front line here, shouting, yelling, banging their hands on the barricades, as you can most likely hear. That accompanies whenever Trevor Mallard is speaking through the loudspeakers. So I suppose we'll have to wait and see throughout the rest of the day how this will pan out.
Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all the latest news from the New Zealand Herald. Click the subscribe button below or check out one of the videos here. And head over to nzherald.co.nz for more details on these stories and more.